I know, it is really unfortunate that many people have been facing the WD passport not showing up issue. And there are some major causes of this issue that should be taken care of to prevent this from happening. The information stored on your passport can be about your business or personal life. And I know how important data is for you. And luckily, in this video, I have a few solutions followed by an ultimate solution to fix this issue. But before moving forward, make sure you subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any of our future videos. What is the reason for this issue? There can be so many reasons that can cause your WD passport not showing up in Windows. And here are some of the major reasons. A damaged USB hub or faulted USB cable, outdated WD drive driver, failure in assigning drive letter to your drive. Whatever the reason may be, I have a few solutions for you. How to fix WD passport not showing up? Firstly, we'll try changing the port of the drive. Next, we'll be trying to scan for any outdated driver for your drive. Later, we'll try to change the drive letter assigned to your drive. And if nothing works, we have an ultimate solution. So, let's move ahead with the solutions. Solution 1. Plug WD passport into another USB port. You can try changing the port to prevent the WD passport not showing up issue. Sometimes the port gets damaged and ends up causing the problem. Here's how to change your port. After taking out the WD passport, you will need to clean other ports you're looking to use. Next, plug in your hard drive to the port and check whether this trick has worked or not. You can also try replacing the USB cable with another one, because there might be a chance that your hard drive cable is damaged, and replacing the USB cable will fix the issue. If this has worked for you, then you are done. But if not, then try the following solutions. Solution 2. Checking for outdated driver for your WD passport. Another thing that might help you get rid of WD passport not showing up is updating the USB controller or WD My Passport drivers. Remember, updating your device drivers will always help you to fix minor issues that your computer tends to face. After updating your drivers, you'll be able to fix the issue you're facing. Now follow the steps carefully. Click on the Start button and search for Device Manager. Next, expand Disk Drives. Right-click on your WD passport and click on Update Driver. Wait for the update process and check if your drive is fixed. Solution 3. Change your WD drive letter and path. Changing the drive letter has also fixed a lot of issues. And even this situation, changing the drive letter might just fix your WD drive's not showing up error. Alright, first, click on the Start and search for Disk Management. And click on Create and Format Hard Disk Partitions. After that, right-click on your WD passport and choose Change Drive Letter. Next, click on Add. Later, you'll need to select a new drive letter. And finally, restart your computer. Hopefully, this solution has fixed your WD drive letter not showing up. Ultimate solution: how to recover data from unrecognized WD passport. And if none of this method worked for you, then try the ultimate solution, which is by using a professional data recovery software known as Tenorshare 40DIG. It is a pretty professional third-party tool that allows you to put things in order with minimal effort. Surprisingly, 40DIG supports more than 1,000 file types, meaning you can recover data from multiple data without any fuss. 40DIG can recover data from both internal and external devices, including PCs, USBs, SD card, external hard drives, digital cameras, etc. So download 40DIG from the official website or check the video description to get direct download links. After installation, plug in your WD passport and run 40DIG. Next, select your drive and click on Scan. Select the file types that you want to recover, but if you ask me, I would suggest you to scan all the file types. Now 40DIG will scan your WD passport for your lost data. This process takes a bit of time, so I would suggest you to do a quick breathing exercise while you wait. Alright, now select the folders or files that you want to recover and click on the Recover button. After that, select the location where you want to paste in your recovered data and finally click on Recover. As you can see, recovering files using 40DIG is extremely easy and effective. Well, in this way, you can try fixing your WD passport not showing up in Windows 10 or 11. Do subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any of our future videos. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!